The next challenge to find the egg. So the first one to find the egg. We play our team. So 3, 2, 1, go! Already find an egg. Hey, Bob, where's my package? I found it. Then there's one for his team. Servers and other people who can vote for it. Except for Umbrella, because she won immunity.
Penalising loyalty, car and home insurance firms that only offer the best deals to new customers face greater scrutiny.
In sport, Eddie Jones swings the axe as he drops Mike Brown, England's most capped fullback, for Saturday's test against South Africa.
Good morning from Brooklyn Cemetery, where it's a cold and frosty start to the day. This morning there is a widespread frost, some parts have dropped to -6 overnight, but a lot of dry weather with showery outbreaks of rain coming in from the west. I'll have more in 15 minutes.
Good morning, it's Wednesday the 31st of October. Our main story this morning, a zero-tolerance approach to violence against NHS staff is being promised, as figures show attacks in England have reached a five-year high.
I'm going to be writing. I've been riding shotgun underneath her. I feel like a bro.
Against frontline NHS staff. Kicking, hitting, and sometimes worse. Nurse Shelley Pierce was taken hostage when a patient became hostile trying to leave. She became quite distressed and broke an item in her ring, which was.
I've been rather shocked. Underneath her.
Ended up next to my neck. She felt much like a bra.